Ah, yes, Mr. Gardener. I understand what you're saying. Those zombies can really be a pain. Yes, but if you continue on with your line of focus, you'll find that the zombies of your mind will slowly disappear, and the wonders of your garden shall rise to the accomplishments that they can truly deserve.